Hey everyone, Russell here. Today I want to show you how you can record a meeting in Microsoft Teams. Now, why would you ever want to record a meeting in Teams? Let's say one of your students is absent that day. You can share the class with them afterwards to catch them up on the lesson. Or you can share the class with your student's parents. All of this is super easy when you record inside of Microsoft Teams. But before we get started, remember, if you have questions, reach out and let us know on Facebook, on Twitter. You can join one of our virtual workshops or training sessions. Okay, let's get into it. Go to office.com and sign in to your Office 365 education account and click Microsoft Teams. When you want to connect with your students, you can start a call from the Posts tab in your team. To do this, pick the camera icon and choose Meet Now in the drop-down menu. To add a name for the meeting, place your cursor on the line that says Add a Subject and type a descriptive name for the meeting, like poetry discussion. This makes sure that the recording will have a name that is easy to find later. Select the Meet Now button so you can start a call. And once you're in the call, you're all ready, you can start the recording by selecting the ellipsis or the three dots in the taskbar. Then pick Start Recording. You'll know the recording started when you see this message on the top middle of your screen that says, "You're recording, let everyone know." And you'll want to let everyone know at that point. To share your desktop or a specific program on your computer, select the share icon on the taskbar. I have a lot of programs open right now, and I'll choose one. Wherever you go on your computer, your students are going to see what you see. Okay, when you're finished recording, select the ellipsis and choose Stop Recording. When your call's finished, select the Hang Up icon, and that's it. The recording of your call will then be uploaded to Stream, and when the video is finished processing, you, your students, maybe even their parents, you'll all be able to see it directly from the Posts tab. And that's it. That was a quick snapshot of how to start and record a meeting in Microsoft Teams. Now to questions. We've gotten asked some questions about captioning inside of meetings. Live captions is a great way for you to bring inclusivity into your classroom. For participants who are deaf or hard of hearing, people with different levels of language proficiency, and even students in a loud place by giving them another way to follow along. Live captioning can be done inside of Microsoft Teams, and I've linked out to a video that walks you through how to turn on captions in Microsoft Teams. Well, thanks for watching. I'm here every Monday and Thursday. If you have questions about this video or other products, make sure to connect with us. Be bold, keep learning, and we'll see you next time.